shy of midfield now. 3 minutes into the second half. Pitch it back to Henry's back in the backfield. He is destroyed.
Ledman's coming off of coverage.
Well, it's fourth and goal, or third and goal inside the one. The turn by Tannehill.
Oh! And
Henry is stonewalled.
Oh!
He lost a half yard.
And for the Titans, it's Henry. He's met in the backfield and dropped immediately. Henry behind Glassengame, and again, nothing there. Maybe back to the line of scrimmage.